Through this difficult period, the United States has been at the forefront of building international support for Ukraine and holding Russia accountable for its destabilizing action. That's why at the recently concluded IMF World Bank spring meetings, I made it clear to my counterparts, including the Russian finance minister, that the United States will continue to impose costs on Russia for its violation of Ukrainian sovereignty and for its illegal and illegitimate intervention in an occupation of Crimea. In addition, working with our allies, we're fully prepared to impose additional significant sanctions on Russia as it continues to escalate the situation in Ukraine